And I'm better now than I was when you saw that 22-year-old undeveloped kid running from Sunday Lister. I'm experienced now, professional. Jaw's been broke, been lost, knocked down a couple times. I'm bad. Been chopping trees. I done something new for this fight. I done wrestled with an alligator. That's right. I have wrestled with an alligator. I done tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning, throw thunder in jail. That's bad. Only last week, I murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalized a brick. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick.
Bad dude.
Bad. Fast. Last night, I cut the light off in my bedroom, hit the switch, was in the bed before the room was dark.
Incredible.
Fast. And you, George Fullman, all of you chumps are gonna bow when I whip him. All of you. I know you got him. I know you got him picked. But the man's in trouble. I'm gonna show you how great I am.
Thank you. I'm gonna say you hold the rope after.
Hold the rope.
Hold the rope.
No, bring it from the bottom.